ages. Yeah.
Great ones.
Yeah. Maybe in the front, bro. In the front. Bucket. Yeah. Bucket. Oh, yeah. So. Does it work or no?
Yeah, it's working. Just a little tough, but that's good.
Awesome, man.
Of course. That's good. Hey, you know what happens now? You can't watch that no more.
John, what up? Over here. Is that a fan?
Stop last time. And you're going to walk him here, so Verdugo is on with two down. Up. Line into right, that settles down along the line, keeps on rolling. Verdugo to third. Fabulous is going to try to wave him in. Here's the play at the plate, and the throw is up the line, and the Red Sox are on the board. With two down, Bobby Dalbec shoots one down to right field line to make it 1-0.
This inning here really goes back to the at-bat by Alex Verdugo.
Two to Mayfield. Swing and a miss. The Red Sox have won again.
Seven straight wins for the Red Sox. The Angels have lost a club record now 14 straight games. 2-2.
Good times never seem so good.
Just like you and I. Just the first one. He just plays baseball. Maybe one day you'll be playing baseball. Your brother doesn't want to play anymore.
Yeah, so this dude gets some ice cream, and then he's over here. Alex, Dugie, all the idiots, right? So we're like, all right, we're going to get some ice cream. And then all of a sudden, he sends me a video. He threw me a ball. So Big Brother caught it, bro.
Yeah,
I
was
like, you better give it to little brother, man. Go over there, Ruben. No, that's it.
Yummy. Bring Andres. This is Andres right here.
Hey, how you doing? Sorry. Hi. How are you? What's up, Andres?
Andres, yummy.
Yummy, nice to meet you. Congratulations.
Thank you. This is Ethan. Awesome.
Ethan. How are you, bro? Chilling, man. Got the J's on.
Sharpie. Damn, you're ready with everything. Yo.
What you got? What you got, Robin?
I'll get mine in line when I'm in Boston.
Yeah, of course. Of course.
You and your mom are going to go out and visit. That's right. It never got to.
Hey, so how often do you do this, bro? Like with tops and all that? Do you guys have the Players Association, or is that kind of
maybe like every other year or something like that?
Okay.
It all depends. Like, when they got a first batch of cards, like the
right.
agent will kind of work something out.
Got it. Sick, man. Roman gained some autographs. Oh, card autos.
Where's the red Mustang at?
What do you say, bro?
I got you. I guess Hawk did that one for him.
Well, yeah, I know.
Oh, give him
one,
huh?
No, you ask him. Come on, man.
Who's this?
This guy, bro.
No, you want it, though.
There you go.
This guy, bro.
Even